like this. All right then. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. Yay! Tonight we have the Marques Carroll Quintet featuring these lovely people. We got Emma Dayhuff on bass. Greg Artry on drums. Amr Fahmy on piano. Mr. Brent Griffin on saxophone. And on compositions and charts and all those things, Mr. Marques Carroll. Yeah.
Hello. How's everybody doing? I love that people came out in this weather. And for folks who out there in TV land was popping. I want to thank Chris and the whole crew here at the Fulton Street for having us. It's been a minute. And we were going to bring the trumpet summit, but I want to focus more on this quintet music. So I thought this first set that I'd pay a tribute to, I think, some of the greatest artists of this music. And we're only going to pick a couple of selections from two different records. Wayne Shorter's 1965, The Soothsayer. Beautiful, beautiful record. It's like Tony Williams, McCoy, Ron Carter, Freddie. And then the second record that I fell in love with we're talking decades ago, was The Power to the People, and that's Joe Henderson. Both of them are great, you know, trumpet player loving saxophone players, man, because of their writing and their artistry. So we want to open this up and kind of have like a call and response in the music. And the first tune is by Wayne Shorter. This is entitled Lost.
Thank you.
How was that? You guys all from Chicago? Nice. Sweet. Not too far of a drive then. Thank you guys for being here. How you doing tonight? You good? That's my favorite seat in the house, by the way. You gonna be here for the whole night? That man is 15 years old, and he's a killing drummer. I'm gonna bring him up on a tune, I think. We're gonna continue this time with a Joe Henderson composition. And this is entitled Afrocentric. I like Wayne and Joe played completely differently. You know, their sound, their approach, but they, man, they can write music. Trumpet players write some music too, but man, saxophone players for some reason to me, just they write it. So we're gonna jump in on this tune. This is once again Afrocentric by Joe Henderson. Thank you. man. Give it up for Miss Emma Dayhuff on the bass. A little known fact, she is working on her doctorate right now. She's gonna be Dr. Dayhuff. She's gonna be able to prescribe all the jazz antidotes that you need to be joyful in life. I can't wait. It's cool, man. You know, music is the most gratifying, healing thing that you can ever do in life. Even if you don't play an instrument, it's really dope. You listen to it, you have a crap-ass day, you listen to music, trying to get in the mood, put on some music. You know what I'm saying? And I've had a long week, and I told these folks when they got in today, I was like, I need to play some music tonight. And, you know, selfishly. I hope you guys are enjoying it, but I know we're enjoying it just as much as you. So, more. yeah, so I want to feature, you know, it's funny, you know, I don't even know, are there any recordings of Joe or Wayne playing alto? I don't think so, you know what I'm saying? They're tenor players. And you'd be like, well, why do you have an alto player? Because he don't play tenor no more. It's not what he do, you know. But this is my family, so we're going to have him featured on alto. This is a tune. This is a tune. This is entitled Lady Day. All right. Thank you. Mr. Amr Fahmy on piano, Ms. Emma Dayhuff on the bass, and Brent Griffin on the alto saxophone. Cool, we're gonna switch. So the response to Lady Day, this is Wayne Shorter, is gonna be a Joe Henderson composition once again from the record Power to the People. It's such a dope record too, man. If you buy the record, it's like, if you buy like the CD, it comes in this little, the case looks like a vinyl record, which is really dope. But 1969, man, these musicians, man, they were, we have to remember to continue to create art that is socially aware. You know, they were writing this music, I think, like most of us trying to do, even in our artists in the back over here. Make sure you buy her work before you leave. You know, we create to tell the story of what's happening. Because when we long gone from this space, I truly believe that what, you know, we leave behind our legacy, right? You know, is we're all artists in some way. And, you know, 1969, man, I think about that. It's like, you know, tail end of the Black Power movement, civil rights, the whole thing, you know. And the title says it all right there, Power to the People, you know. I think Joe was even sporting an afro at the time, possibly. And this one is entitled Black Narcissist, Joe Henderson. Thank you. Yeah. I had to get out the way because they was going into something. You got to get out the way. You never know what's going to happen. It's a beautiful part about this music. They write blueprints. It's like playing with Legos. You never build it the same way. You know what I'm saying? We're going to play one more tune. For those folks who are watching live, there should be like some way of donating to the cause. If you don't mind, you know, I always say this, we like the things that cringle and not jingle. You know what I'm saying? Paper got that cringle thing, you know, sounds like that, you know. Greg Artry, everybody on the drums. Greg Artry. I believe in spontaneous creation. And sometimes I'm a little overzealous, but I was like, we didn't rehearse. You know, I was like, you know, we know this music and I want to go in the trenches with these folks. So, you know, we're going to keep working at this music. It's a life journey. We're going to play one more tune. This is out of, you know, we're going to finish this off. This is a Wayne tune. This is once again, and go check out these records, Soothsayer and Power of the People. This last tune we're going to play for you guys is called The Big Push. And probably give Mr. Artry a little taste on this tune as well. Thank you. Once again, Mr. Brent Griffin on the alto saxophone, y'all. Greg Archer on the drums. Emma Dayhuff on the bass. Amr Fahmy on the piano. I'm Marques Carroll. This is my quintet. This is going to close out this first set of music. Hopefully you guys stick around. If not, I've got a record out called The Ancestors Call. And we're going to play some music from that record and some music from the next record that's coming out. Mr. Jeremiah Hunt, great bass player here in the house. What's up, brother? Yeah. Birthday boy, that's right. So once again, this has been Wayne Shorter and Joe Henderson in this first set. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you soon.
Is the Marques Carroll Quintet. Boom! Wow! Thank you. And back there, we also have Ms. Tamara Wasserman on the brushes and canvas. Give it up. So we're going to put some of our pieces on the blast door. We're going to look at them, love them, perhaps buy them. And those of you at home, at the bottom of your screen, be kind, be fruitful, and donate to all of those entities. And we'll be back in a few minutes.
Thank you.
ancestors calling and then Brother Payton.
All right. And we are back with the Marques Carroll Quintet. Yeah. Featuring on drums, Greg Artry. On bass, this very young person, Emma Dayhuff. Yes. On piano, Amr Fahmy. And Mr. Brent Griffin here on saxophone. Marques Carroll, very cool. Tamara Wasserman on paints, brushes, and canvas.
I'll have what he's drinking. Oh, I gave it to you. Thanks for being here and sticking around. And for those out in TV land, what's going on? I still can't get used to this whole thing, you know, playing for folks that you don't get to see. It's kind of funny. It's the future. The first set we played, we dedicated to Wayne Shorter and Joe Henderson. We're going to start off with an original composition. This is entitled The Ancestors Call Upon Us. This is the actually the title track off of my debut record. Really exciting. We got a Grammy consideration, which was kind of dope. Hey, Mom, I made it. Yeah. And the folks on their record, though, Emma's the only one that's not on their record. But we're going to plan to get her on the third one. If he will be there. So this is The Ancestors Call Upon Us. Thank you. This next record that's coming out is all music inspired by like mentors and folks that have been a foundation or laid the foundation for me, you know, my folks, my grandparents, but that one in particular for the man down in New Orleans named Nicholas Payton, and I entitled that Brother Payton, Bam. If you don't know what that is, go check him out. He discusses, this music is entitled Black American Music, you know. The greats never really called it the word jazz. Duke Ellington didn't like it. Charles Mingus, which is one of my favorites, definitely didn't like it. You like Charles Mingus? I know you do. Not, you know, we're just making music, social music. An artist got to remember to create the music for the people and not for other artists. We can't go over people's heads. Got to touch their spirits. That's what this is about. And so we're going to play a tune. We were going to play in the first set. I came across, I don't know, I think Emma, you're the reason why I got this tune, to be honest. Last time I did a gig where she called all these tunes I didn't know. And I ended up finding this tune. I was like, man, I need to play this tune. And this is by John Hicks. This is entitled Yeminja. Yeminja. You know this tune? You want to play this tune? Okay.
It's your birthday, man.
Come on. Oh, yeah. All right, I was hoping he was going to come up. Jeremiah Hunt, great bass, another great bass player. Carmine Edwards over here, another beautiful bass player. She's amazing. Yeah, I'm going to call you out, man, because you're great. So, it's his birthday. How old are you now, 21? That's great. All right, look at that. You can drink now. 33, man. You know, I've been playing for 36 years, man. You need to catch up. No, he's talented. We're great. You're about to find out how talented he is. I played with him, and I sat in with Isaiah Collier's band the other night with both Emma and Jeremiah on the stage at the same time. And I was like, ooh. So we're going to play this tune, Yeminja. Thank you. Give it up, Mr. Jeremiah Hunt. Man. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday. Yeah. Well, how much more time we got, man? What are we looking at? Oh, it's like that, okay. What, two more tunes? Okay, cool. Yeah, man. You've been sitting patient, I know. You wanna play? No.
Be enthusiastic.
Yes. All right. I don't usually turn these things into jam sessions, but you know, why not? Yeah, Greg needs a break anyway. You want to introduce yourself, man? You want to introduce yourself? Yeah, man. Ask 15, right? He's 15. Damn. All right. Yeah, ain't you got school in the morning, man? I think we're going to play one more song. It's going to be short. It's going to be sweet. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for sitting there, man. You sound great, man. Yeah. Once again, the folks in this ensemble, Mr. Brent Griffin Jr. on the saxophone. Miss Emma Dayhuff on the bass. Greg Artry on the drums. And 25 years of friendship right here, man. It's my family. Mr. Amr Fahmy on piano. Those who are here, man, be safe going home. You know, we're in Chicago. It's still winter time. The snow will be here through June. So just stay warm. And don't be that Chicago and it's like, man, this is my last winter here. And then we see y'all again next year. You know, make a commitment. If you're going to leave, leave. If not, stop complaining about it. You know what you signed up for. That's for people out in TV land, too, you know, sitting at home in your onesie right now, sipping on a hot toddy. Yeah. I know you like onesies. Yeah. We're not even, all right, we're going to keep going. This tune is funny because it's, I heard Peyton play this. He was doing like a filming documentary or something. I was like, man, I know this tune. And then I went in my archive and I was like, oh, right, right. It's not a jazz tune by any means, but the way they swung on it, I thought it was dope. So I'm stealing it from him because he stole it from somebody else. So you guys know Joe Jackson? No. You know Joe Jackson? Yeah. You know that song? Yeah, okay. All right, we're about to go hit a little something. All right. Thanks for being here, and we appreciate y'all, and hopefully we'll see you guys again soon. Brent Griffin, Greg Artry, Emma Dayhuff, Amr Fahmy, and Marques Carroll. Thank you very much.
That was a great show, right? Yes. Marques Carroll Quintet, yeah. Give it up, give it up. Tamara Wasserman on Paints, Brushes, and Canvas. Look at her artwork, buy it, it's on the blast doors. For you, those of you in TV land, there's information at the bottom of the screen. Donate to the band and the artist and us. And we'll see you again next week. Thank you so much, beautiful people.